Hi everyone, this is Diane for the Picket Fence Greenhouse and Gardens, and today I'm going to be going outside, and I'm going to be showing you some ornamental grasses that have a fantastic showing right now.
Okay, I think this is becoming my favorite one here. This is the Miscanthus Purple Flame Grass. Planted these here last year, and they're in several of my videos because I have to show you. Look at the colors that it's turning. See, I got these in some really good sun. And these don't get real tall. They're pluming right now, as you can see. They're just beautiful. But they turn red and gold. Look at the red and gold and orange colors on the blades. They're mostly green throughout the season, but when fall comes, look out. You're going to have a really pretty ornamental grass. These are another one that somebody, if you're looking for something that stands out in the landscape, you're going to want to get them. They do well in zones 5 to 9. Again, they winter here in our area. I have them in a good area here. They're probably a little protected, but they're winter hardy. And they're not very tall. So we're looking at height-wise. If you're looking for something that's not as tall as some of the other grasses, this is a nice one to put in your landscape. All right. So this one is the Miscanthus Flame Grass. And, you know, add it to your landscape if you're liking it. I'm going to get a little closer to the color here so you can really see it. Isn't that something? It's just gorgeous. So this is Diane Mom from the Picket Fence Greenhouse and Gardens. I'd love to have you stop by my gardening blog at picketfencegreenhouse.info. And there's Roxy. Hey, babe, you better get on the video. She's my little gardening partner. Hi, Rox. She's out here all the time with me. So you guys take care and have a good day.